more classics. Any of you guys know any of these cars, let me know. I'm just not learning about my classics now. That's something sweet. Trunk in the front. On the 1960 Corvair. Chevy. Woo, this is a bad boy right here. Nova. 1963. This Corvair is sick. 1964. It's my section. '74 GTO. This thing is sick right here. I still want me a 2004 to 2006, I think it is, GTO. I still want one of those. I wouldn't mind taking this guy. This is probably my favorite right here. This Nova. This thing is nice. It's incredible. This is 76. What history about it? I actually used to work at that assembly plant. Not during this time, of course. Still cleaning the inside. Look like this thing I did a little bit of update now about the Caprice. Well, they still make it in Canada. I mean, everybody in my neighborhood had this car that came out. That's it, everyone. We about to get out of here. My turn. You want to check out this Jack Ross Museum out in Livonia. See what's going on over there, but anything else you guys want, I'll try to deliver. Make a couple of days for a suit. Time again. 872, 36,000 four rows. Still got clean interior.